Live from the KSN studios, this is KSN, your hometown news at 5.
Search and recovery efforts continue in the city of Joplin as residents brace themselves for yet another round of storms. Good evening, everyone. I'm Jim Jackson.
And I'm Tony Valliere.